So about a year ago, my mother fell in her house, and it was a few days before anybody realized that there was a problem. When I arrived, I found her with her legs sticking out by this door. She was lying in this hallway for 3 days without food or water. I guess what I want to say is that people will say that you shouldn't intervene, that adult parents can live how they like, they should be treated with respect, and their wishes should be obeyed. But this is what was the result of me and my sisters basically following that advice. If your parent is living like this, do what you need to do. Call the authorities, report them, make sure that they get the help that they need so that you don't find your parents in this kind of an environment. I guess that's all I want to say about that. My mother's doing all right now. She did survive, and she's being well taken care of, but don't wait until you get in a situation where this is the environment that your parents are living in, and you have to deal with these, and they have to deal with these unfortunate, terrible consequences.